A family and their pets have returned home tonight after a house fire that happened near Lamar's. Lamar's Fire Rescue responded to that fire at a home on 120th Street, about 7 miles north of Lamar's. The fire was in the attic of the house. Authorities determined it accidentally started because of an electrical malfunction in a bedroom ceiling fan. After cutting the electricity to the area, the family was able to return home. Good news there.